Today, we're diving into the personal journey of the iconic Gwen Stefani and the challenges she has encountered during her pregnancies. From disappointing reactions to health struggles, Stefani's experiences have been nothing short of remarkable. Let's get into the specifics.
Gwen Stefani was remembering her early motherhood days and balancing being at the top of her profession at the same time. With the birth of her son Kingston, who is already 17 years old, and shared with her ex-husband Gavin Rossdale in 2006, the rich girl singer became a mother for the first time at the age of 37. Her boys Apollo, 9, and Zuma, 15, were later welcomed. Nearly two decades after becoming a mother for the first time, the devoted mother was reflecting back on her quick return to work, which included touring just a few weeks after her son's birth, and the disappointed response she perceived from her audience. In an upcoming podcast segment for The Skinny Confidential, him and her, Gwen first recalled, "I got pregnant, had the baby, and when he was 9 weeks old, Jimmy Ivan, who's the guy at my label, he's like, 'You gotta go in the studio. There's this African rapper you need to work with,'" referring to Akon, who is featured on her iconic 2006 hit, The Sweet Escape. Before long, Kingston went on a tour regarding that choice, she stated. "It just felt so real and right," though she did add, "I got so ripped off on that tour because I was so sick. I ended up taking the baby when he was 9 months and going and doing a world tour, like 120 shows. Gwen revealed that, "We're in a hotel one day, and I thought that I had to stop nursing because I was like, how am I going to nurse and be on stage? But then added, I waited my whole life to be a mom. That's all I wanted my entire life, and so I didn't end up stopping nursing." She said, "Kingston had this fixation with twirling, so I would do my whole hair and my glam and I'd have to nurse him right before I went on stage, and he'd be like trying to pull out my hair." This was another memory she shared of her time spent traveling with Kingston. Even though Gwen cherishes those memories, she also recalled the exhaustion she had, the guilt she felt for leaving her children to go to work and vice versa, and the sense that she was disappointing her fans. Tell us in the comments what you feel about Gwen Stefani's revelations.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more updates on what's happening with your favorite stars.